Arătărăt. So I might have taken a bit too much caffeine. And that means we are doing this thing again. Just one now. Oh, Tripsis, I didn't expect you to show up. You should be sleeping, come on. I just, I'm a bit sad as well. And I might have overdone it with caffeine. Which is why I'm doing this. Okay, I pull up. How about at the after party? Thanks for pulling up. Now, yeah, we still need to complete one DLC for 100% completion, so I thought why not go for it. Let's do it on easy difficulty first, so that I don't want to do that. The thing is, I might have taken some bands of the other pins as well. And that's usually not a good combination, but we'll see. Anyway. Yeah, if I suddenly pass out, then call me an ambulance, please. But... oh, I see you're on mobile. It's okay. But we should be able to complete this DLC on easy difficulty in order to... oh, by the way, that sound alert was by Ailey. Welcome to yet another Metal Gear Rising stream, Ailey. Yep, I'm doing this on easy difficulty so that we can find...
the car is parked in front of the hotel. Head there now.
Bam! So that we can find all the endurance upgrades and whatnot. I'm actually gonna look that up, mayhaps. Let me see. DLC. Wolf. Metal Gear Rising. Revengeance. Collect. Well. I definitely spelled that wrong, but okay. Yeah, Blade Wolf collectibles, please. Let's take a look. So... first fuel cell upgrade is actually immediately at the start. Might wanna check that out. But first, get rid of those fellas. Hopefully the stream isn't too much in terms of sound volume. It's okay, Scripsis, I wouldn't like to keep you from going to school or anything like that. So please take as much sleep as you need to. Now it should open here, but apparently I have collected that. If we take a look, I might have more than just one power cell upgrade, so that makes sense. Oh, but it was supposed to be data storage, wasn't it? Alright, maybe I have that data storage as well. But the electrolyte upgrade is actually next to the limo, so let's continue there. Should be at the end of the street in a box.
This is beyond your operation zone.
Beyond your operation zone. Oh, there is the box. So that guide is actually saying the truth. Well, had no reason to doubt it, but still. Now that should be it for this VR mission.
Eliminate him.
Boom. Is that enough? No.
Good doggy. VR mission complete.
Good doggy, okay. Alright, let me see what's next. Next is VR training Denver. There's actually quite a couple of upgrades there. So let's first skip this thingy. But if 5k Capinium, let's go, yeah. Play tutorial, no. Skip, yes. Okay, so over here.
For this simulation, head to
simulation, yeah. Let me see. Da-da-dum. Where would it be? Okay, that's actually interesting. There's down the west street from the starting point. Mm-hmm. So it's over here. In this little thingy, no? Hmm. Oh, probably here. Yappity-pappity. Here is a box. Hmm? Oh my god! 500 bitties from Ellie! Yes! Way to cheer me up, Ellie. Thank you very much. That's some hype from me. Da-da-dum. 500 bitches, that's a lot. Rem elements doesn't work for you. That's weird. Let me actually check the link. Maybe it's not. Maybe it really is not available. Just a moment. Now actually it seems to be fine for me. That's strange. Too. All right, but thank you so much. Name. You have now the first place among bitches, and 500 more bitches, and you will unlock the Venmon emote. I mean the one that Venmon drew. I would have thought I knew. Oh, what could I possibly add? Maybe a Streamlabs. Let me. That will have to wait probably for after the stream, because would require me to change the about section. But let me see. Oh, that's actually only for premium stuff on Streamlabs. Yep. Seems to be the case. But actually, it would be custom tip page on Streamlabs. Ellie definitely deserves the first place, yeah? Now, as to the... Post your own charity stream? No, that's kind of not the thingy. All widgets, maybe? Funny thing, I can add, a donation goal, but I cannot add a donation page on Streamlabs, so that's funny. Guess stream elements at B. Yeah, well. Not expecting anybody to donate anyway. Oh, top. There we go. Yeah, there is no Thanksgiving on Rush, but thank you very much, Ailey, for the BTS. Oh. Go. I wish you could make it with Streamlabs, but doesn't seem to be possible. Ah, no Thanksgiving in China. Well, yeah, that is only an American thing, isn't it? The two? Mm-hmm. On the US of A. There's no need for that script, but thank you. After all, I'm just... Yeah, to be honest, I ain't even sure why I'm doing this. Maybe just to lift my mental state up by playing video games and streaming them. Now this should have some other sort of update, I think. Yeah, I mean, I sort of do this whenever I feel depressed at this point, so... No... That would be the VR mission. No, I don't need no VR mission. So the next one is in Denver offices, I believe. Oh, OTF, hello there! Welcome to yet another Metal Gear Rising stream, which might be the last one since we are on our way to complete the Blade Wolf DLC on Revengeance difficulty, but first I must acquire all the finis for it. Like the pill cells and the endurance finis. So yeah. I'm doing this on easy at the moment just to get them upgrades.
That is that. Now for your next mission.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and the next upgrade should be in this mission. Well, only if you feel the need to script this. I wouldn't like to force anybody into something they wouldn't like to do. Now. Oh, I don't believe I can block those strikes. No, maybe not. It's a good idea to practice on such a difficulty as well, so that Revengeance sort of becomes easier to do once I get to it. Here we go. No, sadly no Spelunky today, because recently I have been picking games by using Saligno's game picker, and it is really against Spelunky at the moment for whatever reason. It actually tells me that I'm gonna lose followers if I go to go for Spelunky right now, so I'm sorry about that, but probably no Spelunky today. So, I know that's kind of a silly reason not to play Spelunky, but still. I won't like to risk it. Come on. Okay. Yeah, those fellas seem to be kind of aligned at this difficulty, so it's very easy to do stealth kills. Okay, that's Stada storage, isn't it? No, that's a 3D photo frame. I never even knew Blade Wolf could use them, but okay. Let's see about Endurance Plus, however. Thank you very much, Scripsis. I not only have an anxiety, I also have the bipolar disorder, which is in the text. And that disorder sort of works in a way that sometimes I have a pretty good mood, but other times I have a very bad mood. And that lasts not for a couple of hours, that actually lasts for a couple of months. So I sort of have a depressed mood at the moment, and I'm trying to alleviate it by streaming a bunch. So, yeah. That's also why I do it. Now, as for that thingy, it seems to be... Oh, it's dropped from an optional boss. Look up at the ceiling, and she sees a small panel just above a metal shelf in the middle of the room. Okay. So we need to fight another robot dog in order to get that, but that's only after we clear all the enemies. Yeah, Scripsis, that also helped. Now, oh my god. Oh my god. Gotcha, though. Oh. Mm. Okay, there should be a data storage somewhere around here. And also an optional boss. Hopefully this will not end the mission. Oh my god, I think it just did. Didn't it?
Not bad. I will give you your next set of orders when you reach your objective.
Oh no, it's okay, it's okay. So instead of heading there, we actually need to head to this room, and there should be a mini boss fight of sorts, I think. Or maybe not in this room, but in that one.
Hurry to the objective.
And when she says hurry to the objective, I need to actually hurry to some other point. Is it not here? Oh, I see now that it's here. Yeah, here we go, boss fight. Oh. Against another robot doggo. I need to learn combos on this character because they could really be useful. I do believe there is some sort of attack like that one that I can do as well. I just I'm just not sure how to do it. But anyway, we got him. And that's the endurance upgrade. Combat rank S, nice. As for the next one, let's see. Next one is in the other VR mission. I do believe I had that one already.
Right.
Thank you very much for that, Ripsis. does elevate my mood. Now, prepare another paste. As to the thing is that we need to get, I do believe it's on one of those platforms. Wow, do they go upwards? Now let's see. Yeah, one is down here, and I do believe I had it. It's a fuel cell plus, so that is already obtained. The other one is in a chest over there that I... That is also fuel cells? No, that's endurance upgrade. Data storage, VR computer. Endurance plus. Oh, we actually need to complete the VR mission in order to get this one. But thankfully we don't need to climb all the way up there, we just need to drop down eventually and do a VR mission for the thingy. Oh, that's not good. I mean, it wouldn't be good on a harder difficulty right now, it's... okay. Oh. Alright, bye bye Scripsius, thanks for tuning in and have a nice rest before school, you know. See you tomorrow. Oh. Ouch. Oh, come on. How much times do I need to counter them? That's a double combo. Oh, I just did that sort of strike, but I'm not sure. Oh, okay. Oh, apparently it's like double tapping. I see. Ouch. Doesn't seem to always work, however. Not sure why. Hopefully I have the game category and everything else done right. I haven't actually checked. I mean, it is right in OBS, but is it right on stream? That's a different question. Might wanna open up the page just to check. Please give me a second. Yeah, okay, it is alright. It is quite alright. I'm just gonna continue on. Now to remember how to pass this thingy. I don't actually need them holochips much, I just need some upgrades. Yeah, I did pick that one up. Nice. So, where are my knives now? Okay. Whoa. What's in here? Prepare another paste? Yep. So, the data storage is here, and down here should also be a VR mission. Yep. Here we go. And that VR mission unlocks another endurance upgrade. Which we do need. If we are to do this on higher difficulty. Okay. Eliminate all enemies via hand kills, so we are not to be spotted. Oh, come on, come on, come on. They might wanna use that in order not to get spotted. That little fella, however. Can I even eliminate him via hand kills, or can I just throw a knife at him? Maybe. Because I won't like to try passing through those cameras. Like, what if I just do that? That didn't seem to fail the mission. But I haven't killed him, I guess. No, that, however, I got him, and that's not good. Yep. On a second thought, I can actually destroy the camera. So I might wanna do that. Let's see about that fellow. Yeah, that actually fails the mission, so we cannot kill them. I just need to avoid them. Somehow. And if it is possible, destroy them via hand kill. Can I just destroy the camera? Yes, I can. Nice. I can probably approach that fella without getting detected. Let me see. Yeah, I can destroy them via hand kills. Okay. So that means we need to get them as well. Hopefully I ain't gonna be spotted here. Come. No, 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 no. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, come on. Where is stealth kill thingy? Here we go. Them. I believe it's only them left now, so... Thankfully I can just destroy the cameras, I don't need to stealth kill the cameras. Because that makes no sense. Dum, dum. Oh, come on. There we go. No damage, no alert clear. Combat train chaos, of course, had no damage and no alert. I wasn't allowed to raise an alert. But now where is the upgrade? Oh, it's here. Okay. Phantom. And that's a 3D photo frame. Phantom. Yeah, that should give us more health, yep. And is that it for this mission? Yes, it is. So we need to advance further now. Preferably by avoiding fights with those fellas. Oh, we actually need to get upstairs, I see. Yeah, and I couldn't avoid the fight as well. Nope. Nope. Ouch, 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 ouch. Why am I aiming at the front? Enemy. Okay. Okay. wish I could do the stealth kill thingy from here, but nope. Nope. Yeah, double tapping actually does not seem to do it for whatever reason. Ah, that does it. Wait, there's another enemy somewhere around here. It might be somebody upstairs. Or it might just be bombs or whatever. What about this thingy, by the way? Red phosphorus name. Okay, this should do it. There we go.
That is it for your VR training. Tomorrow, we commence the operation. Have yourself fully defragged and ready.
Now the next few missions might actually have fuel cell upgrades as well, because we don't need them. Let's keep the cutscene.
The LQ-84I has gone AWOL. Destroy it.
Caution. Caution. And now... Oh, come on. That was interesting. Okay, so where would that thingy be? Slice through the door of the building at the beginning of this section. Take the small alcove there for the bots. I might have had that upgrade already, but alright. Why don't we go for it anyway? What is this? Red phosphorus nade? Yeah, it should have been here, but I do believe I had it already, so... Don't see any reason to go further. Yeah, it's indeed this room. But we do have a VR mission computer nearby as well. Okay, but the next fuel cell upgrade is actually further down the street. Well, that's not good. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Oh, come on. What am I even doing? Oh! Gotcha! Don't wanna spend much time on killing them, that's why I'm not taking their electrolytes. Just slashing them. But, I haven't been here, by the way. Funny thingy indeed. Rooftops. Oh, maybe it's in there? Can I actually jump over there? No, doesn't seem to be the case. Let me check out where would be the next fuel cell plus. Oh, I see. Yeah, it's actually in quite an obvious location, okay. It's right here. How did I not notice it before? Fuel cell plus. I mean electrolyte tank. Whatever. Tum-tum-tum-tum. Okay, anything else here? Probably not, but I still would like to check. Endurance plus. There's actually a slider that might fly away. That has the upgrade. Okay. That slider. Can catch it in time. Okay, let's restart. Should be a way to air there somehow. Okay, another restart. Let's try to be as fast as possible. That's slider. Here we go. Get him. Got him. But where is the Finny? Oh, it's here. Let's see. Is this now it's his table, yeah. But then cats do be like that. Dun. Even though I haven't ever had a cat, I do know that if it fits, it hits, you know. Dun. Now as to the next upgrade. Which is endurance plus 7. That's the first grad. Okay. I can see that grad from over here. Sorry for any blurbs or burps or whatever. But I don't know how to call them, so I might as well Google that after this fight. Just to make sure I'm not mispronouncing them again. Now, come on, how tough is this fella? Now? Here we go. Here we go. Oh, no rockets, please. There's no rocket at all. Why is it still following me? Stop it. Bam. Actually, it drops a banana paste. Okay, it said it was past the first grad, but ensure the box is still there. Alright. Should be here. Yeah, it's over here. How did I not notice it? Anyway, that's another endurance upgrade. Ouch. Re-engaging. Okay, so this attack is actually just a dash from Ninja Run. That's good to know. Just heavy attack from Ninja Run, and that makes it a dash. Dashy Finny. Cannot actually use it up close. Hmm? Alright, might wanna cut those parts off as well. And here we go. Alright, alright. So what's next? Still sell plus. So before using the access cut, look to your left. Oh, I know that one. I had that one. We are mission computer. Alright, so we need to do another VR mission for another endurance plus. And I see what it is. Okay. We gotta advance a bit.
Ahead is an electromagnetic barricade. It you up. When they found you, best of luck.
I wasn't really hiding. Oh, that was nice. A nice combination. Now, yeah, it would have been here, but I had already picked it up, so... Bam bam. Access cut, nice. Was that something before using the access cut? No. Something after using the access cut. It's actually right here.
You think you will run to the...
Oh, come on, Mistral, don't you... Distract. This thing is quite a secret. Raiden didn't get a chance to go over here, but apparently it was model. And there is a VR mission here. Eliminate all enemies. Well, that sounds easy peasy on this difficulty. Let's see. I can do that as well. Gotcha. Alright. Combination attack. Oh, didn't mean to dodge there. I might need to change tags after we go to hard mode, however. From casual playthrough to hard mode. Not sure. In any case, let's continue on eliminating enemies. Ouch. Come, come, come. Come on, come on. Raiden can actually block those electromagnetic pulses, but and Sam can. Not sure about Blade Wolf though. No? Is Still some enemies? No, yeah. Okay, we should be looking for counters. Oh, Cookie Game Alive! Thank you for the raid and thank you for the host. I mean, the host sort of comes with the raid, so thank you for the raid. Let me shout you out. Boom. StarCraft 2, Alright. So how was StarCraft 2? I don't believe I have actually played StarCraft. Alright, so what's out here? Now, three of them now. And they're using those damn cannons. Well, alright. Even on this difficulty, it's not an easy fight. So much of them robodogos. Ouch. Yeah, that took repair and paste. That them. Return into battle. They are tough as nails as well, even on such a difficulty in terms of HP. Ah. Ouch. Oh, I see, yeah. I sort of have this anyway chat that only allows verified accounts because I have been met with harassment and that helps to deal with that whenever people just use multiple accounts after banning them, you know? So... yeah, gotta get them docked. Just a little bit more. Now. Wow. Chill out. Oh. So yeah, the thing about this verification is that it actually allows me to... calm myself down after banning anyone because I doubt anybody is gonna use multiple phone numbers just to harass somebody, you know, unlike multiple accounts. Oh. Might scare some people off, however, because not everybody wants to give their phone number to Twitch, especially after them leaks. No. And I'm not even sure if phone numbers were leaked or not, but people don't trust Twitch after that. Don't seem to. From what I can tell. It also helps against bots by a large margin as well. I haven't actually seen a bot post a link after I enabled it, so yeah. Even though they were kind of all over the place before. Okay, we got another upgrade here. It's endurance, I believe. Yep. Endurance plus one. Now as to for the next one. It's actually on the main street. Which it should still be this mission, shouldn't it be? Data storage and endurance plus 9. Endurance plus 9 is apparently... Oh, I see. Actually, I don't. Just a second. Alright, I will just try to follow its location. Should be on top of those thingies. But how do I get there? Oh, actually through them boxes, okay. Oh, but first, a fight. And that's one down. Some of them to go. Ouch. Combination attack. Yay! Now, how about you get countered as well? That's one angry doggo. And we are just playing on easy difficulty for now to collect upgrades. We're gonna switch to a very hard difficulty first and then to Revengeance. I do believe I have completed this on hard difficulty, so yeah. Oh, looky at that. Should be data storage. Yep. And if we go down here, it should be an endurance upgrade here. Wait a second. Did I miss something? I might have gotten this endurance upgrade before. Not sure. Okay, let me actually check out my HP. No, I don't think so. Might be down here actually. No? Gotcha. Still initiated a fight? Yeah, it's right here. So we are at 190% and the maximum is 200%, which is what I'm going for here. But, banana paste. Alright, let's see about the last one. It's in VR mission, I see. Okay. Can I stealth kill you? Yep, I can. That's nice to know for harder difficulties. Anybody over here? No, I do believe we need to proceed here for the VR mission. Let me actually check where it's located. Okay. Yeah, we do need to go over here. And here it is. Wait, VR mission, yep. Mm. some... That was quite a fail. Let's continue on though. Yeah, this should be hidden somewhere. I do believe it's further that way. If anything, I can restart the mission. Oh, that just made me fall down. Oh my god, okay. The mission seems to be restarting by itself if I happen to fall down. I see. Well, I guess the title is appropriate now, Metal Gear Fallen. Now... Even though it was just a pun on Ryzen. Completely intentional pun, yeah. I didn't expect it to be the literal thing that was gonna happen here. How do I get up there even? Okay. Ah, wait. Alright, I can see that gecko, and next to that gecko should be the upgrade. That's one, not gecko or whatever that thing is. Should be a hidden wall somewhere. Oh, I guess I know where that would be. No, maybe here. No, but I did some pick something up, like holochips maybe. Now I have to wait for this to go down. Here we go. Okay, gotta be careful. There we go. Yeah, especially gotta be careful over here. Alright, thank you very much for the raid. And have some good and sweet dreams, I would suppose. Oh. I think I just missed the hidden section. Let's see if we can get back after and all those dwarves. Probably not. Have to restart this one. Oh, so that's how you get us. All right. Yep. Enemy sight. And the dumb. Gotcha. Should be near the dwarf. The friendly dwarves. I believe they are called dwarf geckos for whatever reason. So. Yeah, over here. It's right here. I can see it being suspicious. Yeah, sometimes it's moving. There's a platform moving out. Yeah, right here. But how do I... That's interesting. Can I use knives, maybe? What? What is even going on? Okay. Nah. Fail. So where would be... Oh, it's here. Am I dumb? But here is the last upgrade we need. So we should just be completing this mission now. Might as well complete this DLC on the difficulty just for the sake of completion run. Combination attack. Yeah, let's go. Ow. Ouch! Ouch, no! Okay, at least we start here. Don't need some follow chips, just need to complete the mission, come on. Here we go. Now what's next? What is next? Fuel cell plus, actually. But I already have this one. Let's beat the boss, and that's actually all the upgrades we can have, I do believe. That's going back, actually. Might as well beat those fellas up. No? You seriously knocked me all the way down here? Okay. No, don't want that. Want this. Over here! Come. Oh, two of them hammer pellets. I should have dodged. And right now as well. Oh, that was actually an RPG that prevented me this time. From that fella. I don't believe I can parry the hammer strikes. But might as well try. Come on. Come on, I wanna parry. Ouch. Yeah, okay. Here we go. Oh, that actually kills all of them. Alright. Might wanna heal up. Yeah, the last upgrade would be here, but I already had collected it, so yeah. Also a box there, but I'm not gonna open it up, just go for the boss now. Let's see. Keep it. And test some finish in this fight, cause it's gonna be much harder on other difficulties. Ouch. Okay, don't dodge in this direction. Oh, his grab. Ouch. Superficial damage. Nice done. Sorry. Oh, and that actually prevented me from dodging. Oh, but I did block the attack after that one grab. Somehow. I think. Here we go. Now I always wondered how to do the sneaky beaky attack here. Oh, I can actually sneak up behind him. Oh, damn. Alright, so that's a thing. Okay. Dodged. No grabo. No, come on. Can I actually block the attack after that one? Yes. Can actually block the attack after the grab, so that's a good thing to know. But I think the grab itself dealt some damage. We only need to get him down to 10% HP as well. Should be possible after this Finny. Yes, that actually gives him to 6% HP, which is even lower than necessary. However, I need to learn how to dodge this attack. 5% HP, oh come on, there should be a quick time action now, yeah. Down. Combat train B, okay. Bam. Now let's skip this. Hopefully we don't need to see the credits, cause that would mean me restarting the game. Yeah, seems like I will have to restart the game actually. Just a moment. We should still have all the upgrades and whatnot. Just a second, have a problem with cloud. It's gonna show up any minute now. Come on, come on, Kojima Productions, yeah. Here we go. Alright, story. Chapter. Difficulty. Should I just go for a vengeance, maybe? Let's just go for a vengeance, because why not? It's the Sun Revengeance, I actually complete the bloody game now. that them.
The target star is parked in front of the hotel. Head there now. Kill your enemies in a single blow by approaching unnoticed from above or behind.
I have all the upgrades, so I'm not prior to vengeance. That was easy enough because we could eliminate every weapon with just stealth kills or hand kills, should I say. But the next one is gonna be more difficult. Is it trying to give me a tutorial again? Nope, at least nope. Let's keep that. Giving me a tutorial on Revengeance, difficulty of all things. Oh, and I can already see a new grad being there. No, that was a quick discovery. Okay. Oh, and one strike takes all the repair nanoplates. Okay. I do believe it was an RPG shot. Yep. And the strike actually takes... Damn! Wow! Okay, I might wanna do this on very hard difficulty first, because this is just insane. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, this is not looking good if you get discovered. So, might wanna do this sneaky beaky like. That is even a possibility here. Caution, caution, alert. Oh no. Oh, come on. Give me at least an even. Fighting film. Wow, 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 wow. At least I killed one. Or was close towards killing one of them. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Let's see if we can do this. And now this. Yeah, hand kills are gonna be our best friend in this difficulty. Oh, but not much of them left, should I say. Ouch. Now and that fella as well. And he's got an RPG. And that nice. Yeah, I would rather him try to use those attacks. Now come on. Yeah, definitely need to try this on very hard difficulty with Blade Wolf, because I just get pummeled otherwise. And that ain't good. But I can still develop a strategy for some hand kills, and maybe hopes that's gonna help me. Yep, and the chance in hell. No. Unless I counter some of those strikes. Oh, come on, I am dodging. But this needs some countering. Ouch! Big Pamela. Oh, come on, that was a counter, but it didn't quite work. There we go. That should do it. Double combo. Triple combo, actually. And an access card. Still one alive. I ain't liking this. Oh. Okay. No, you don't. That's not right. Nope. 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 Cannot touch that one, and that ain't good. Oh, come on. Put him for just one of them like that wouldn't be nice. But it is what it is. After killing almost everybody, to lose to that fella. Yeah. Okay, hopefully that will prevent them RPGs from getting me here. There we go. Ouch. There we go, for one of them, but not another. Combination attack. Yeah, that should do it. Still one of them alive, however. If you can approach from above. Yes, we can. Wish to know what pain is? Okay. Gonna destroy this camera, or maybe not. Come on, come on, Wolfie. Here we go. Access cut and destroy the grab. Hand kill. Nice. So that does it. For a vengeance difficulty. It's gotta be sneaky beaky like.
Well, I suppose that is that. Now for your next mission.
That's gonna be more difficult, however. Oh, there's a camera. Sneaky camera right there. We got this. Might as well destroy the camera. Oh, and another one. Electrolyte pack. Even though we don't have revengeance mod here. It's a lot of cameras, actually. Nothing suspicious here, come on. And now. Ouch! Oh, and some cameras are all attacking at once as well. Okay, need to retreat, but nowhere to retreat actually, because the door is now closed. Should be able to heal off this fella. You know, need to deal with cameras, because otherwise the fight would be too annoying. Ouch. Okay, now the hammer fella, come on. Ah, didn't touch in the right direction. And out, continue. Don't tell me I have to start. No, that thingy is dead. Oh, no, no, it's not dead. That ladder, however, makes this fight kind of interesting. And the camera is there as well. Oh, gotcha. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Alright. Another one? Okay. Ouch, 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 ouch. Damn it. Bam, 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 bam. We got his weapon, but not much else. This camera is kind of annoying. I don't mean the in-game camera, I mean the surveillance camera. No? It shouldn't that be a kill? No. Of course not. Ouch, there goes my, all of my repair nanopaste. But this penny ain't got legs anymore. But, here we go. Ah, oh, can't kill him in time. It's not good. And that's not repair nanopaste, come on. Alright, need to find the guy with the RPG now. Should be somewhere here. Don't tell me it's only the hammer guy. Oh well. 3% HP and we are fighting a Hammerfell. Okay. How about this? 13 hits and not much done. At least we do get a chance at... Wait, what? At doing that? But that means no healing up. And that's bad. Very bad. However, I can heal up this fella. Alright, alright. As I close the door. Is it final? Now the camera. Oh well. Now that actually completes it. Nice. I might wanna go to the checkpoint now.
I will give you your next set of orders when you reach your objective.
Yep, yep, yep. Going to objective. Not going for that optional boss fight.
Alright, make you.
Alright. Repair nano paste. Might wanna kill that fella with a stealth kill, yes. Even though that seems to trigger the other one, no? Okay.
Enemy sighted.
Ouch! One RPG shot and... that's it. G-Shot takes 200% HP, nice. What else can I say but nice? But oh no, that is not good at all. Let's see if I can hide here. Nope. Not a chance. Can still try to hide somewhat. At least it gives a chance at a fair fight, but not much. Yeah, not much of a fair fight when it's three of them on one. Come on. I don't wanna go for that fella. Really sneaky here. Oh, come on. Now for them RPGs. Is he always gonna be looking this way? He might. I'm just gonna do this. And... set? Nice, nice, nice. How's this as well? And that does it for enemies in this area. Might wanna be careful with them bombs though, because they probably one-shot me. Since it's after all a revengeance. But, and also, how do I press it further? Like that. Oh well. This tell me it's repair nano paste? Nope. Just some knives. Ouch. Come on. So close and yet so far. That's embarrassing. Maybe I should use those platforms, no? Not like that anyway. I mean, that sort of does it, but not where I need to go. They made it more difficult than Revengeance difficulty. Platform placement. Okay. Definitely seems to be that way. Okay. I didn't mean to drop down. Thankfully nobody is here. And though there should be. Yeah, that's kind of weird. There should be enemies here. And the more embarrassing platform in failures. No, no, no. How do I even get there? Doesn't seem... Alright. Is that what it wants me to do? I cannot reach it from here. So what am I supposed to... Okay. Just wait for this to go down, I guess. Did not expect for there to be a bomb. That knocked me straight back here. Let me get rid of some bombs. Any more of them here? No, doesn't seem to be the case. Oh, I can actually just... press it like that, and that spawns the enemies. They're gonna kick my butt if I fail on this platforming stage. It will destroy some bombs, I do suppose. Yep. And that might just be lots of butt kicking now. Yep. Actually, that might kill me. Thankfully, it didn't. But any next attack might do it. Like, for example, this one. Huh? No, I actually had some repair nanobased. Ain't gonna save me for long, however. Yep. Oh, please. Hello there. I'm doing this on Revengeance difficulty, which is why they're kicking my butt quite easily. I did beat Sam on Revengeance, there is a video on demand of that, and it took me less than 3 hours. Actually, Armstrong only took me 3 strikes to beat him after quite a prolonged battle. The Robodogo was harder in that regard. Blade Warg finding. Okay. Combination attack. No, but I could dodge that one. Not nice. Try dodging again, but not in time. Oh no, those fellas join the fight as well. Oh no, no! Oh well, at least that gives me another chance at the platform affinity. I would like to sneak kill them, cause that's just not necessary. Here we go, another bomb. Circle. Here we go.
That is it for your VR training. Tomorrow, we commence the operation. Have yourself fully defragged and ready.
As operation.
The LQ-84I has gone AWOL. Destroy
it. Yeah, gotcha. Gotcha, Gecko. I didn't even know there would be a Gecko. And still I got it. Tum. I might wanna be careful now, however. Now I always say this before a disaster, but still. Let's focus on the gecko. Oh, there's another one behind it. Not good. Hide. I'll kill it as well. So much easier with stealth kills, you know? Sam actually doesn't have them. Another mini, which I cannot reach from here. How about that? How about now? Here we go. Here's the electrolyte pack here. Switch back to repair nanopaste. And he loves this spinny. And it's on Revengeance. Blade Wolf on Revengeance. I just didn't update the title. Them. Take that. Might just want to continue. Oh, I cannot. Alright. Ouch. Alright, I ain't sure how to go about this battle even. Especially with them cannons. Yep. Think I'm pretty much dead here. Mm-hmm. Oh, but they destroyed the fellow. How about I kill you? No, you ain't got me. Not yet. Tried to counter, but that didn't seem to work. Oh, some gaming dude. Hello! And welcome to the Revengeance Blade Wolf run. Yes, I do. And as I did mention, it's Revengeance difficulty. Can you even hear me, people? Because I'm not sure about that. What's the dog doing? Dog be doing Revengeance. Tom. Am I muted by any chance? Let's make sure that there's something out. Ah, oh, alright. Kind of afraid that was the case. No. Can I possibly do a hand kill on that grot? I should be able to. Come on. Yep. That sort of took all my electrolytes, however. Okay, that crowd is also... Oh, that is not good. That is not good. Aggressive hand kill. Oh. Yeah, you can redeem at time, I'm not sure if you get that in that case or not. I haven't actually tried it yet because nobody redeemed it. Let me restart that. Should be able to sneak up on all of them. Oh, I see. Well, all it does is just gives me a few pennies and might annoy some non-subscribers, I guess. Yep, sneak on, this is gonna be fun. Sorry for that. Now, come on. That grad thingy. There's another one of those. Oh well. Oh, it blew up the bus. Dodge, dodge, dodge as much as possible. Interesting. Can I actually make it through this fight? Ouch! Oh well. Oh no 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 no. Come on, do I really have to start over from here? Sorry, I'm a bit itchy. No, 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 you don't see anything. Don't see anything, Grad. I just wait for this fellow to go through. Defeating a hammer enemy isn't that bad of an idea, but the grat makes it more difficult. By just shooting at me, it already takes out all of my HP. That's sort of a pity. So the only way we're getting through here is by sneaky picky like. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Maybe he will advance further and I don't actually have to jump over this box in order to sneak up on him. He will just turn around. Yeah? Oh yeah? Still, it ain't easy while the crowd is there. Might be our chance. Yes! Finally! And on him as well. Nice!
Ahead is an electromagnetic barricade. Now what?
Okay, this is gonna be Another one of those sneaky speakies. Oh my god. Are you serious with those? Alright. Three geckos. And two RPGs possibly. Oh my goodness. Alright. I like it going this way. Like that. Come on. Yeah, should have some kills for the boss fight, that's for sure. But first we need to get to the point where we are even close to the boss fight. Oh. Let's see, let's see. Ah, they found me. Best of luck. Indeed. Two geckos. Let's see if we can take them on. Oh, countered that one. Counter this one as well. Here we go. And they are that bad, I guess. Yep. And that's the access card.
So, what now? You think you will run to the just?
Yeah. Hey, careful. Don't wanna hurry this up. Wait, is that? What is that? What is this? Okay. Another sneaky one over there. They are everywhere, actually. Let me see if I can get rid of that guy. Alright. Oh, and that one! Wow, that's a lot of damage from a dwarf. Ah, oh well. Oh my! Did not expect so much enemies all of a sudden. Another dwarf? No, I'm dead. Let's see where we restart. Restarting. Yeah, alright. Can see a gecko as well? I think. No. I do believe I can use hand kills on those dwarf finis. Or maybe not. Bam. Alright, definitely don't want to engage here. Actually wanna get rid of all them dwarves. One of whom is over here somewhere. Oh, there's that enemy. Alright, one down. Two to go. I should be able to do it from above. Come on. Yep. I ain't sure what just happened, but I got him. Where is that fella? Still up, so... On the right side of the wall, huh? On the wall. I see. Now will he just please let me stealth kill him? There we go. Gliders here. Hopefully only gliders. I really doubt it, but still. Oh, there's the Rabadoga. Oh, come on. Try to use my attack on me, huh? Got the glider. Ouch. I can cut off that blade if only I had the electrolytes for it. Here we go. That does it. Da-da-dum. Last room before boss. Dum. Most difficult one at that stands. Hmm. Is there some dwarves in here? And also an RPG fella. Don't have any more knives. Yep. That's bad. Oh, the RPG actually takes out all of my HP in one go, so I definitely need to take care of this fella first. There we go. Where are the dwarves? Did I kill them? Just one left. Yep. So here we go for the boss. And that's gonna be fun because I don't have any HP. I mean, repair another beast. But there is some lying around. Ah, and let the fun begin. I shouldn't have dodged in this direction. And should have blocked that. Okay, grab does some damage, but I do believe I can block this attack, yep. Ouch. Ouch, damn it. Nope. Oh wow, a new combination. Alright, alright. Well, this is gonna take a while, probably, but still. This is the last challenge. Now, I was just going for some repair mana based, come on. Alright. Dodge this time. Ouch, now another combination. Oh, come on. So at least none of that gives us a fighting chance. Nope. Oh, nice. Combination attack. Oh. Wow, wow, that's just one shot here? Really? Okay. Now, I did dodge to the side, come on. Should be focused on him the entire time. Let's restart. Don't believe I can counter those attacks, though I would like to. Oh, the grab. Not good. Up. Okay, it just doesn't want to use that attack that allows me for a stealth one, but I guess that's just how it be on Revenge's difficulty. Oh, come on, repair nano paste. Is what I was going for. Maybe I should restart, maybe not. Probably should have restarted. Yep. Only took 5% of him, come on. Oh, Ouch. No. Wow, that was a nice dodge from him. However, I do not understand what to do with this attack, because I dodged the first strike and the second one got me. Oh, dodged two of them, but not the third one. And now the spin. Yeah, the spin attack is the most difficult one here. Okay. Should be easy to touch those. I'll spin you senseless. Well, he did. Let's spin on you. At least repair nanopath saves some from that spinning attack. Here we go. Oh! Fire Shine! Thank you so much for the raid. Let me shout you out. Oh, no, sorry about that. Just a second. Pokemon Brilliant Diamond Shining Pearl. Alright. Yeah. Well, at least that's a chance to get some repair on a paste. Come on. Hmm? For caffeination, okay, I see. And I'm just trying to beat this game once and for all by completing this DLC on Revengeance difficulty. Well. Come on, Blightwolf. I cannot understand how to do a sneaky attack on him here. Well, that's difficulty at least. But I can do that. And that. And get some more repair nanopaste. Okay, so that's the way to avoid his spinning attack, just to spin myself, I see. Yeah, sounds good. Sounds really good. Did that? Nope. Touch, touch. Come on, come on. Oh, finally, here we go with a sneak attack. Bam. Alright, thank you very much for the raid on the lurk. You can actually use the lurk command if you want to. Oh. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Come on, that's the best attempt of pattern when I faced it. And I ain't blocking where I should be. Oh my god. It's not good. Nope. Ah, I thought that's that what yes, pin attack. Like that one. Not. Ouch. Alright, that might be it. Yep. 42% now. Well, that's the best attempt so far. And I have to start over. Hmm? That's not good. Just can collect some repair nanopest. What is he doing? Huh? Alright. Should allow for a combination attack? Yep. Okay, here we go. Give me some repair nanopaste, come on. I know there should be some. After that attack. I don't see any. Oh, damn it. Yeah, there was none after all. Nope. Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. Dodged. Ah. Not a bad attempt as well. Not a bad attempt. Nope. Nope. Next time, and the spinning attack just too much. Alright, need to collect some repair nanopaste not to die in one shot to it. Nope. Triple combination. Four times the combination. Five attacks. I see that caffeine time, and I'm gonna redeem it. Just a second. Also, welcome to the stream auto. And thank you so much for caffeine time. I was actually waiting for somebody to redeem it. Surely helps a lot in that situation. No. Ouch. All right. How about I block that? Come out wherever you are. There we go. Should be ready for that spinning attack next time. I can see some repair nanopaste right here. назад. Ван. Ту. Три. О, пай. А. Nope. Nope. Oh. Can dodge the grab. Ouch, and can dodge that as well. No, come on, another grab. Please block that time. I do hate the spinning attack, however. 49%. Such a good attempt. Wasted by my inability to deal with the spin. Oh, come on. Five nanopest is right there, but I cannot take it. Here is one. Here's another. Ouch. Block it. I tried dodging to the side, but that didn't help. Mm-hmm. Okay, he actually dodges our dash. Gotta take that into account, I see. Wow, might as well restart after that. Might as well restart after this one as well. Okay. This one is alright, hello. Although I didn't pick up the nano paste when I wanted to. Oh, whoa. What is he? Okay. You just gotta watch out for the spinning attack. Yeah, that goes for it. Next time. Ouch. Not good. That's some repair nanopaste. Nonetheless. That does a lot of damage. Oh, and here is this spinning thingy. Dodge. Oh, I can actually dodge the spinning thingy as well. Nice to know. It's got a timer right. No! There's another repair nano paste, I could see it. Here we go. That saved me from that. Nope. Yep. Oh, it's a crap. Not this time. Sandstorm. Come on, come on. I see yet another repair nanopaste flying around. And just dodge that spin. And that one as well. Alright, alright. Here we go. That might actually do it. No, not yet. Need to get him to 10%. Ouch. Repair nanopaste, come on. I do believe he gets more aggressive now that he's so close to being defeated. Yep, here we go. Finally! Jesus, that took a while. But that's it. And that's it. That does it for the Vengeance difficulty Bladewolf. Might as well skip the cutscene. Skip that as well. Here we go. That has it. The game is basically 100% complete now. Not sure how much people have actually seen this. Not much it would seem, but a little. Anyway, I'm gonna end it here. So, if there is anyone watching, then thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for tuning in. Stay tuned for a little bit of a raid. I know we might not have enough people for it, but I would still like to attempt one. And I shall see you next time. But for now, bye bye. Looking down.